Hey, Grandpa, it's Neil here. How are you doing?
Neil, where you calling from? Are you back already? No, you're still in the Netherlands. Are you studying hard, lad?
Yes, Grandpa, things are great here. Pretty cool picture, eh?
Yeah, hard to believe, actually. I hope I still know how to use this thing. Well, here we go. Do you see anything?
Yes, great going, Grandpa. Easy, isn't it? You know, I could actually make an entire film just like that with my tablet. About the Netherlands and about how much fun it is to study here. You could also contribute a bit about the old days here and how it was when you were born and grew up here.
Well, the Netherlands looked quite different in those days. My father, Pete, look, there. You can see him. Yeah. Well, he was the same age you are now when the Canadians liberated the Netherlands in 1945. In the war years, they had welcomed and sheltered Princess Juliana and her family. And now they were playing a major role in liberating the country. The Dutch really loved the Canadians.
Yes, I see what you mean. And also their cigarettes. But keep going.
Where was I? Yeah. Oh yeah, so my father got married just after World War II, and a year later I was born. What a beautiful baby. Yeah. And after me came two more brothers and three sisters, but life in the Netherlands was not all that easy after the war. Especially not for a young farmer with a small farm.
And it looked like a very busy place. Even then.
Oh, look! Real Dutch bicycles!
True.
Yeah, that's right. Lots of people, but not that much to go around. So the Dutch government encouraged emigration, and my father was more than willing. He went to an information evening and quickly made up his mind Canada was the place to go.
Yes, that's clear. By the way, I'm looking at this promotional film in which life in Canada is presented in very glowing colors.
Ik ben er geweest en ik verzeker je dat het puik is. Land zowel als boerderij.
So, my great-grandfather decided to go. Well, he wasn't the only one. I got some on the passenger list right here, look. But I can't seem to find him anywhere. So all of you went with him?
Yeah, yeah. I was only 7 and we didn't have much of a choice. I didn't really want to leave my friends and the Netherlands. But it was also a great adventure, taking the boat to a far-off country.
Talking about boats, look where I am now, Grandpa. Rotterdam. You were right. It really looks different these days.
Yes, Neil, yeah. I have to admit, the Netherlands that you're showing me now also looks like a pretty good place. But to finish my story, when we arrived in Canada, it turned out we couldn't afford our own farm. So my dad went to work for a tobacco farmer. And as soon as I was big enough, I worked with him. It was only years later that we were able to buy the farm that you were born on.
Well, it's obvious so much has changed in just a few generations. Maybe I really should make that film, if only to convince young Canadians to move to the Netherlands.
Yeah, that's a great idea. And it looks like you already have enough material for your film.
I think I could use a bit more, Grandpa. Well, I gotta go now, right? See you later. Bye.
Bye, Neil. Mary. I didn't know Neil had a girlfriend.